My record on health care is rock solid. I demanded protection for people with pre-existing conditions. I led the fight to expand access to health care for everyone. I delivered over $4 billion in Medicaid funding. When COVID struck, I made sure that our hospital workers had the PPE that they needed. I believe in helping those who are in need, and that's what I fought for.